Tampons are important. If used safely, they are okay to use. The new guidelines, because of the risk of TSS, make sure that the materials that are associated with the higher risk of TSS are not used anymore. Along with this, the absorbency of the tampon is clearly mentioned on the box. As long as you don't use super absorbent tampons and you change them within 4 to 6 hours, they are completely safe to use.